Hi guys, so this is going to be a tag video, and I know I haven't done many tag videos, but I saw this tag on Andrea Choice's channel first. I love Andrea, I love to watch her, she's super gorgeous. And I also saw Dulce Candy 87 do this tag, and I love to watch Dulce also. So I decided that I would go ahead and do this tag because it seemed really fun to do, and it's my perfect imperfections. So basically what you have to do is you have to name three things that you believe are your imperfections with yourself, and then you have to name three things that you really like or really love about yourself. So my first imperfection, or something that really like bothers me about myself, is my head. I feel like I have a big head. I don't know if my head looks big on camera in my videos or in pictures, but I constantly feel as if I have like a huge head. So that's one thing that is definitely a flaw to me. It's something that really sticks out, and I always notice it. And the next thing kind of goes hand in hand with my head, and it's my face. I feel like I have kind of like a chubby face, like a really full face, and my face has always been like this. Even when I was younger and I was much thinner, I just have like really chubby cheeks, like look at them. And that's always been something that I've always tried to hide. I don't really know how you can hide having a fuller face or chubby cheeks, but I guess contouring does help a bit. But I have pretty defined cheekbones, like my cheekbones are really defined. That's something that runs in my family. So I have defined cheekbones and then chubby cheeks, so it just seems kind of weird. The last thing is my feet. I'm not going to show my feet, but I have really fat feet, and that's something that always bothered me. My brother always picks on me, and he talks about how fat my toes are, and my husband always tells me I have fat toes, so, and I say it too. I really feel like I have like fat feet and fat toes, but it's something that is just me, I guess. Like people out on the streets or random people, if I'm wearing like sandals or something, people don't come up to me and say, hey, you have really fat feet. It's just something that like my family and I really joke about. So now for three things that I really like about myself. The first thing is my body. I really like my body. I know I don't have the perfect body or the perfect figure or the perfectly toned body, but I really love my body, and I love my curves, and I love that I have a womanly figure. So that's something that I really like about myself, even though it's not by any means perfect, or I wouldn't be in like a swimsuit magazine or anything, but I really do love my body and my curves. The next thing is my eyes. I haven't always loved my eyes. When I was in school, I would get picked on for having really big eyes, and back then when I was younger, I didn't really like my eyes, but as I got older, I really started to really like my eyes. I love the shape of my eyes, I love the size of my eyes, and I really love the color of my eyes. They're like a dark brown, so I really love my eyes, and I love to play up my eyes with different kinds of eyeshadow and things like that. So that's something that I really love about myself. And I don't know if this can count since it's not really like a physical feature, but hey, I think it's something that I really do cherish about myself, and it's my heart. I think that I'm really kind and nice, and I always try to be a great friend. I'm always there for the people in my life, and I feel like that I'm someone that they can count on, so I definitely love my heart. Sometimes you know, some people will come in your life and they will take advantage of your kindness and your big heart, so to speak, but I don't let that get me down or turn me into a mean and nasty, cold-hearted person, because I really do have a big heart and I love to share. I love to help others whenever I can and be there for others, even if it's people that I don't know, but especially with the people in my life that I love and care about, such as my family and friends. So I really love that about myself. I thought that this was a really great tag because we all have imperfections and flaws, and I think it's great to balance out those flaws with thinking about what's great about you. We're all going to have our flaws, so don't pick yourself apart and constantly point out your flaws. Just embrace them and be proud of the things that you really love about yourself. And instead of focusing on your flaws and imperfections and shortcomings, focus on the things that make you you and the things that make you such a beautiful and wonderful person that I know you all are. And I would love it if you guys would do this tag. I'm tagging all of you, all of my subscribers, all of my viewers. I'm tagging you to do this tag. If you don't make videos, then just leave them down below. Just name three things that you think are your imperfections, and then name three things that you really love about yourself. And if you make videos, I would love to see your video as a video response to this video. And I want to tell Andrea's Choice that this is a really great tag, and I thought it was really, really fun to do. So thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, stay fabulous and don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Bye guys.